Welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm Cynthia Scott, your host for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. And Memorial Day marks the unofficial start of the summer season. It means a day at the beach, outdoor dining, and if you're lucky, some ice cream. Today we are joined by Freeholder Serena DiMaso, liaison to the county's Department of Public Information and Tourism, who is going to talk to us about the summer season and what a great time of year that is. Welcome.
Thank you so much. I love being here. I love being able to talk about the great things Monmouth County has to offer.
Absolutely, especially after a long winter. Now the summer is upon us and lots of great things that go on in Monmouth County. What impact does tourism have on the local economy, Freeholder?
Well, tourism is really big business in Monmouth County. We have some of the best beaches and agriculture places to visit. It benefits everybody, all the businesses. We have over 5 million visitors a year. They come to Monmouth and they visit our parks and our other attractions. And they spent, in 2016, believe it or not, $2.4 billion.
Wow.
And that's up 3.3% over 2015. So it's big business here.
Absolutely. Now, you're talking about a lot of money. What are they primarily spending that money on?
They spend it on visiting the beaches, restaurants, retail. Last year alone, they spent $641 million in food. And just about $500 million on accommodations. So just about everything. And you know, everybody benefits from it.
Sure.
You know,
and like you said, everybody benefits from it, particularly local businesses, of course.
Yes, yes. There's seasonal and local businesses. They hire the influx of traffic that we have. So you have more police officers that need to be hired. People are eating in local restaurants. They hire anywhere from 30 to 33,000 people are hired in tourism-related jobs over the summer. They have just everything that you can possibly imagine out there to be hired. Lifeguards, you know, extra restaurateurs. It's about an 8.5% part of our employment for the year.
That's fantastic. And obviously, Freeholder, the weather plays a huge factor on tourism during the summer season.
Yes, the weather does. And believe it or not, people say when it's hot, that's great. Actually, hot weather, if it's too hot, we had a couple of really hot days last year.
Right.
It doesn't help the people. It doesn't help tourism because people then stay in the house.
Yes.
If it's too hot to go to the beach, believe it or not, people stay in their house. So so just nice, mild, good weather is what we wish for every summer.
Sure. Absolutely. We don't want too much of a heat wave, but just enough to get people down to the beach and enjoy some, like we said, food, ice cream, the beach, the lifeguards. There's so much going on in Monmouth County.
Absolutely, there is. And, you know, in 2016, Monmouth County got paid over $290 million in state and local taxes because of the tourism industry. So it's got a large impact on our programs and our services that that we were able to provide for our residents.
Sure, and that was going to be my next question. The benefit of local governments must be big.
Yeah, the local governments really are, and you know, now they're starting to share services. So Lake Como and Belmar share a police force. So, you know, they're also enjoying the benefit of the shared service as well as the benefits of, you know, the summer tourism season.
Right, absolutely.
And it's long. It's from Memorial Day through the middle of September. So we really take advantage of all of it.
It's long, but it goes by so fast.
It does. It does. It really does.
And what about the Department of Public Information and Tourism? What role do they play when it comes to really promoting the summer season out there?
We have a great group of staff members. I mean, they are all over the place from October through March, making sure people know about Monmouth County, because more than 18 million people are just a guest tank away from this beautiful county of ours. And so our public information and tourism makes sure they get them here. If you go online to visitmonmouth.com, there is a link for you to find out our tourism and what's going on and all the things that we have available. It's amazing, we have concerts, we have, you know, there's so many great things going on in Monmouth County. And so we're really very lucky that our tourism and our public information department works as hard as they do.
And Freeholder, I know we talk a lot about the beaches just because it's so beautiful to visit the beaches during the summer season, but obviously that's not all Monmouth County has to offer during the summer. We have beautiful parks. There's so much to do. We have beautiful town centers. And let's talk about some of that.
We have some really great, we have Long Street Farm, we have Allaire Park, we have lots of areas that people can go. We have iPlay America that on a rainy day you can go and take your kids. We have a lot of really wonderful things that people can do. The water park in Keensburg. I mean, there's just so many things that people don't have to actually go to the beach. They can really just go anywhere in Monmouth County. And And you know what, on a rainy day, you can go to the libraries. We have some of the best libraries in the county, in the state. So Monmouth County really is, we live up to our logo, the place you want to be.
Yep, absolutely. And the programs at the libraries that are offered are just so interesting, and not just for kids, but for adults as well.
Absolutely, absolutely.
And the summer concert series,
oh, we have
the terrific seafood fest.
Oh, absolutely. We have, and Bradley Beach is going to have a lobster fest this year. And so they're adding a lot of really great things. And again, if you go to visitmonmouth.com, and click on that tourism link, you can just find out everything that Monmouth County has to offer all year long, not just in the summer months. We encourage people to come in what they call the shoulder season and beyond. In the winter season, we have tourism available. The Homedale Park has sledding and all kinds of great stuff.
Absolutely.
So come anytime.
All right, Freeholder, thanks so much for joining us. Always a pleasure to have you here on Monmouth in Focus, and enjoy the summer season.
Thank you so much.
That's all the time we have for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. And of course, as the Freeholder said, you can go to www.visitmonmouth.com for more information. I'm Cynthia Scott.